What's up, everybody? We're back again with another reaction video, and today, man, we got something not expected. I did not expect this from him, but Justin Bieber released an EP. He just released an album like 2 weeks ago or something like that, and now he released an EP, and we're gonna be reacting to the fourth song. There's six songs. We're reacting to the fourth. Where you go, I follow. Now this EP is like I think it's supposed to be gospel. Yeah, I think it's supposed to be gospel music. It's I've heard of Judah Smith. I don't know who these two people down here are, but I listened to the first three songs and I was like, these are pretty good. So I figured I'd react to this one. Let's get into it.
Where you go, I follow. You're with me every step of the way. Here in the struggle, your love's enough to wash it all away. On the third day, yeah.
Oh man, this is like an Easter song. It's talking about the resurrection of Jesus.
Yeah, you rose up and you beat death once and for all. Once and for all, there's nobody like you. There's nobody like you, Jesus.
His vocals are insane. Insane vocals, man. And there is nobody like Jesus. Simple fact. This is nice. This is nice music, especially for like the cover art of the EP. It's just a simple like notes thing, but these are some good songs.
You're my end, you're my new beginning. You're my home, the one I confide in. You're the very air I breathe. The reason that I sing. Oh, I've tried it all. Nothing could fix the death.
I think those are two different people, I can't tell.
In my heart till I met you, love. So I won't fall apart on the third day. Yeah, you rose up and you beat death once and for all. Oh, once and for all. Yeah, there's nobody like you. Oh, there's nobody like you, Jesus. No, I'll never.
Wow, he's literally just like pouring his soul into this song. Sounds amazing. Lyrics are amazing as well. So real, so true.
Why is there nobody like Jesus? There's nobody like Jesus. Was he not merely a teacher, a prophet, an exegeter, an explainer? And yet we find ourselves in history wondering, is there anyone like Jesus? Who is this Jesus? This man from the Middle East who claims to be God. Is he God? Is he sinless? Is he perfection? Is he the one who for all sacrificed for humanity? Is he a man without fear? Did he become
Who's this talking? I think it might be. Is this who Judas Smith is? Is he a preacher?
Be to death, hell, and the grave in itself. If so, there is nobody like Jesus.
Wow. Like I said earlier, I've heard the first three songs, and they were amazing. So I was like, wow, okay, so I'm gonna react to the fourth one. Fourth one's the same as the first three, man. These are I wish Justin Bieber would just go strictly over to gospel music, dude. Like the things he posts on Instagram all the time and stuff, they're really really religious and really Christian. They're really Christian related posts. And I think he should just move straight on over to Christian music. That was awesome. I like that someone with a huge platform like that is not afraid to make Christian music like this. It's pretty cool. Oh, good, I like that. Like people like didn't know, like not many people knew he dropped it. It's only got 62,000 views, man. Wow. Definitely recommend you listening to the at least first three songs. I definitely recommend you try it out and listen, give a listen for yourself. But that's gonna be it for the reaction. Hope y'all enjoyed. We'll see you next time.